Good morning and welcome to Hymn of the Day. Before I begin, here are some things that have happened on this day in history. In 1881, the American Red Cross was founded.
Yay!
In 1960, a huge earthquake hits Chile. In 1901, Connecticut enacts its first speed limit law. In 1832, the first Democratic National Convention took place. In 1908, the first horror movie, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, premiered in Chicago.
Hi, little buddy.
In 1846, the first steamship arrived in Hawaii. In 1983, David Bowie's single, Let's Dance, hits number one. Today's hymn of the day is Here I Am, Lord, sung by Lyndsay Ricketson. Here I am, Lord, is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in the night. It's a great song, and it's a beautiful melody, and I think you'll really enjoy this version by Lyndsay. Enjoy.
I, the Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my people cry, all who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard of wind and flame. I will tend the poor and lame. I will set a feast for them. My hand will save. Finest bread I will provide, till their hearts be satisfied. I will give my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it